alive. I'm going to the extraction. I'll be at the extraction. Where the fuck are you?
Come out the safe room, man. They're all waiting for you at the door.
Wow, these dudes went right back over here.
Hold up, Lee. Yeah, I'm on the phone for us, man. Hold on, man.
You good?
You guys coming back south?
I'm at GZ2 Extraction.
I really want to check out Park
Avenue. All right, go right into the
alley. Chopper is inbound. You've got a bird inbound on your position.
Players somewhere over there. That's not ours. You heard that, right?
You've got a bird inbound on your position. Chopper is inbound.
It's about to blow up. Fuck. Behind us. Another one shooting me in the back.
Ready to bring it on board.
Here come seekers.
Successful extraction.
All right, come on, we out, man. Nobody have green. He popped back with everything. I could trash. Get trashed. I know we all hit him.
Got
Bro, while y'all was still fighting, I was picking up all the stuff, putting it on the rope. Yeah, I had my green, so I was just like, yo, when somebody go down, I'm gonna pick them up. But I was being greedy as hell. I kept looking at y'all health though. I was up there gripping everything. I dropped the meal box for y'all and then would have picked up everything. I was laughing to myself hard as hell. I was like, these niggas up here fighting. Yeah, I'm saying, like, after I dropped the couple of them, I just went to start picking stuff up. I just, like, I put my stuff on the rope, and then I went back over there and started picking stuff up. Oh, man. Yeah, Predator's still good. It didn't even have to change or nothing on it. I was gonna go down there, but it's like way too many people. I ain't really trying to get cornered by no seeker mines, man.
I didn't even think about
that. I'm a fucking head throbber, man. Yeah, they back there fighting each other, man. I'm just extracting and get off. Yeah. Oh, I'ma save it. No, I'ma save it after this.
That was dope.
Chopper is inbound.
He's melting niggas, he picking up.
Yeah. That shit was funny as hell. I was over here cheesing hard as hell. But y'all could have just seen my face and shit.